Life should be lived with luxury of energy. And I am telling you, if you think the car you drive, the chair you sit, and the house you live, that only demonstrates your luxury, that is the symbol of your luxury, you are cheated. You are just cheated. That shows only one aspect of your luxury. If you are made to believe the house you lived, car you drove, and furniture on which you sat is the luxury. See, even if you believe, that is the way to show you are living in luxury to others, okay, it can be tolerated. But if you believe even personally, that is the way the life should be luxurious, even for your own being, then something seriously wrong. You are cheated, exploited. If I have to